This may look super gross, but it's delicious, and it cuts the same way as a standard meatloaf.